to fix your black screen in OBS. So you've done a video capture to get your camera in or your webcam, and you're seeing the black screen. So what you need to do, assuming you've captured the sources, I've actually turned mine off to fake this. What we want to do is turn it on. But if you're not seeing the camera when you've got it in, more than likely, you just need to give OBS permission to have access to the camera. So I'm going to turn it off to simulate it. So what we would do is go to the Apple icon at the top, go to System Settings. Then we want to go to Privacy and Security, or Security and Privacy, whichever way. Now we want to do screen recording, which is here. So if we click that or tap that, now you'll see that OBS isn't here. I've taken it out, but initially this wasn't. So what we'll need to do is we press the plus icon here. It'll ask for your password. Let me enter that via my watch. And then what we need to do is look for the application. So it's OBS. There it is. So if we say yes, or select that, sorry. Well, that's what we're doing. Open. Now I'll ask you to close OBS and then restart it. 9 to 10, just click this and it'll take care of itself. So it should do that nicely. That's now working in the background. So if we go to System Settings, you'll see there's OBS. You may go there and you might see OBS and that might be deselected. So just slide the pill over. It'll ask you again to do the process of closing down OBS and stuff like that. And once you've done that, magically you'll find your camera is now showing, or your webcam and stuff like that. Other things, if that didn't work or that isn't your issue, basically, if it's a capture card or a USB thing, unplug it. Give it a moment, plug it back into your device. It should then get re-recognized. Sometimes Apple actually move your capture, for want of a better word. So if it had this address within the USB structure, the next time you've opened your machine, it's just moved it there and your software isn't recognizing it. So if your permissions are set, just unplug and plug it back in again. That should force Apple to pick it back up again and then reassign it, so then you can reassign it to OBS. Hopefully that was helpful. Thumbs up, and don't forget to tap subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.